there. Let's check out this room. Here, huh? And they have t-shirts. Let's go downstairs and see what's going on. I think they have it decorated like this pretty much all year round, don't they? Santa? It's a very realistic looking Santa. Mm-hmm. Hello, friend. A lot of pretty red birds up there.
Really nice.
These two going up a chairlift. Such a beautiful ornate clock, and then this beautiful fireplace. Letters to Santa. It's very fun, especially the hats. Don't you love that hat? There's the schedule. Very pretty decorations here, that's for sure. Elegant and timeless. They have beautiful grounds to walk around on. Unfortunately, it was such a busy day, I didn't get to get out here during the day. An advent calendar. Aren't those usually full of t-shirts? Well, they open one each day for the advent calendar. It really is an advent calendar. And there's the one for Christmas Eve, which is actually today since it's after midnight. I see the waterfall very well at night. I think that's the Santa Claus suite. The window with the curtain open is actually our room up there. Kind of foggy out here now. It's very pretty in the fog and in the dark.
Very Christmas Eve-y. Don't you think?
Yes, it is very Christmas Eve-y. Like I got a complete breakfast this morning. Santa Claus is here. There's the room where we stayed in the daylight. Over there, there's an indoor and an outdoor pool. really hope you guys enjoyed this video of the Christmas Place Inn here in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. It's such a beautiful place. If you ever get a chance, you can come walk around it, I think, sometimes, even if you're not a guest. But if you get a chance to stay here, it's a beautiful place to stay. Very nice room. We've had fun here.
Yep. Put you in the Christmas spirit.
It definitely puts you in the Christmas spirit. If you need some Christmas spirit, definitely you need to come here and hang out for a day. We're just staying one night and it worked for us. Mm-hmm. This is officially Christmas Eve, guys. Mm-hmm. Hopefully you're having a wonderful day. Love you guys. We will see you next t-shirt. Day 24. That was fun. Santa's gone to the beach.